People of all religions have started welcoming Ganpati in their society just a few days ahead of Ganesh Chaturthi. Ganesh Chaturthi is celebrated in honor of Lord Ganesh, who is considered the deity of prosperity by Hindus. The 10-day log festival is majorly celebrated in western and southern parts of the country. Lord Ganesha's idols are first installed in houses and public places. At the end of the festival, the idols are immersed in a large water body such as a sea, river or a lake.